Got all the walls up. Yeah, I think there's 5 2x2 windows. 1 2x3. 2 4x5s. And 1 3x3. 2 doors, 38 inches wide. It took 156 2x4s. I got the double plates on top. The headers are made out of 2x4s. 2 2x4 sandwiched. The half inch sandwich in between and the bottom 2x4 on the bottom of the header. And I got crisscrosses. Crisscrosses underneath there. And it's about 4 feet high. Coda, be good, buddy. Sorry for the generator. What's Coda doing? Well, what's my Coda doing? Look at this Coda. Be good, okay? Just a minute. Over and out. And there goes the sun. It's over and out too. That little bitty sun going down, there it is right there. 3, 2, 1, it's gone. And this is April 20, no, it's May 1st, I think. May 2nd, 2022, something like that. It's a Sunday. And the cost of the windows is gonna be a couple thousand dollars. That ain't bad, surprisingly, they're pretty good windows. And the 4x8 sheets at this time of year are running around $50, $55 for a half inch of 4x8 OSB.